tested, finds out she has chlamydia.
Alright, it's recording. What it do, YouTube? what's up, y'all?
Fake taxi.
Fake taxi.
All of our participants.
Wow. Oh, we're recording? Right now, we're in the bus van. Bang bus.
The
oh
my bus god. Bus van.
Y'all don't live life on the edge like me.
Why are you?
We're here at the Mall of America. We're gonna be flashing strangers. What's going on, YouTube? Today, we're pissing on these two dudes behind me.
Who am I? The prince of the mid. It's some dog food on that silverware. Rinse off the dish. Me and you two.
Hello, I am here with
Emily.
Can you give me a college confession?
I guess I know someone. She got an STD. She got chlamydia from this guy she was seeing. But she was also seeing this other guy at the time, and she gives this other guy chlamydia. Then she gets tested, finds out she has chlamydia, cures it, and then goes and sees the other guy and gets chlamydia back.
Oh my god.
Holy. All right, is that the end of the video? All right, thank you for the interview, Emily.
He was like just trying to like talk. Is that like a whole mom? Oh, my fault. Are you recording right now?
Yeah.
Oh, you zooming my face? Hey, bro, I just want to say that there is no hoes on a Tuesday. Get this in your head, bro. Go on a Saturday.
Right. You still going here? You don't get hoes on any day. What the fuck?
So today we here with
Riley,
Natalie.
All right, so today this is gonna be a loyalty test. All right, so I want y'all to switch phones and call like one of y'all best friends to see, you know, if that's cool.
Yeah.
All right,
let's do it.
I'm gonna be 100% real with y'all. This shit was like unbearable to watch. They were really nice people and all, but all they really did was call each other's moms for like 5 minutes.
Nothing too crazy. All right, today I'm here with
Miss Lavish at Mall of America.
So we here asking for a college confession. Can you give us one?
A college profession?
Confession.
Sorry?
Confession.
Oh, college confession. College confession? I never threw up ever when I got lit with my friends.
Mm. Oh, okay.
I don't know. Keep it PG, right?
Nah. It could be rated R.
I don't have a rated R confession, sadly.
PG-13.
A college confession. I cheated on a lot of different science tests.
You said you cheated on different dudes, man.
No, I didn't. I didn't cheat on any guy, just tests. Some of them, not all.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. Hold on. Hey.
Those are children.
Oh my god.
I wanted the blue. Post game review. 17.
What happened?
So I went up to her. I'm thinking, we walked past her. I'm thinking she looked good. But me being me, I need an age confirmation first. That's the first thing I ask for anytime I approach a female in public or anywhere in general. So I'm asking, I'm like, yo, can I ask how old you are? She said she's 17, which is cool and all, but me personally, I'm turning 19 this year and I don't really go for girls who are younger than me. My age and older is where it's at for me personally. But she do look good though.
Hey.
How about you?
Man, I've been carrying the team, man. I've been carrying the team. I just can't do it no more, man. I need some help. I need some help, man. I need support, man. I'm carrying these fellas on my back, bro. I'm hurting.
I'm not a pedophile.
Prince is coming back. Oh, they're both coming back.
She said
I'm the same age as her brother, bro. And she said she was 22. She didn't give me a chance, man. But hey, I'ma come back next time, man. I'm finna be.
Ooh.
We were filming a thing outside of like Redstone or whatever the fuck. The guy comes up to me. There's like three of them, right? You know, they all had beers and they're like, I like your shirt. I'm like, yeah. You know, the two kids Jack going looking for. He's like, oh, I thought you meant like 60. I'm like, hey, the bigger the pension, the better. And like, oh, like, please.
Oh, no.
It's still good. It's still good. It's still going. It's still good.
I dropped it. Looking like a cemetery
dead motherfucker. She was 48.
No luck.
What's the problem?
She was 48.
No way. No fucking way.
Dead mission. Dead mission. No ass. No ass. I need water though.
Weather cold, the weather so chill, chilly, willy, penguin, feathered road. Cause I'm sipping pro, yeah, that meth is pro. Promethazine, yeah, stepping stone. Oh, they acting up, get your weapons wrong. They only killing time, another second gone. I heard your man at home, now you melatonin. But you
OC tonight, y'all pulling up?
OC, this is cool.
Dark TV, you see him?
Am I really?
No, Vinny.
He's talking about me.